Imagine this. It's July 1st, 1940, and a huge crowd gathers near Tacoma, Washington to celebrate a brand new bridge. There's music from marching bands, and even the governor gets in on the fun by driving the first car across the bridge. Everyone admires how beautiful the bridge looks. Some even call it the baby brother of the famous Golden Gate Bridge. Both bridges have something in common. Giant steel cables that stretch over tall towers, holding up the road like a swing. These cables let the bridges sway a little in the wind. Drivers crossing the Golden Gate Bridge don't even notice the movement. But Tacoma's bridge? Well, that's a different story. This bridge didn't just sway. It bounced, rippled, and wobbled like a trampoline. Drivers felt like they were on a boat in choppy water. And some even got seasick. It was officially called the Tacoma Narrows Bridge, but locals nicknamed it Galloping Gertie, because driving on it felt like riding a galloping horse. Engineers were worried. They tested a small model of the bridge and found that strong winds could make it twist wildly. They had a plan to fix the problem, but before they could finish, disaster struck. On November 7th, 1940, powerful winds hit the bridge. It started bouncing and twisting. By 10 a.m., the whole roadway was tilting back and forth like a giant seesaw. A delivery truck tipped over, but luckily, the people inside escaped. Police quickly stopped anyone else from crossing. Then at 11 a.m., Galloping Gertie had had enough. The twisting and wind were too much. Steel cables snapped like spaghetti. Concrete chunks crashed into the water, and with a thunderous roar, the bridge collapsed into the river below. People started to worry. If this bridge could collapse, could the Golden Gate Bridge fall too? They brought in Charles Ellis, the designer of the Golden Gate Bridge, to check. He reassured everyone that Golden Gate's roadway was much wider and wouldn't twist like Galloping Gertie. 10 years later, a new bridge was built in the same spot. This one was named Sturdy Gertie, and it's still standing strong today, carrying millions of cars across safely. So the next time you cross a bridge, remember Galloping Gertie, the bridge that couldn't stop dancing.